That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. Oh. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
I've caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I knew we'd draw you out.
Nice to see an assassin in chains for once. I knew we'd draw you out.
What happened, assassin?
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely.
You'd better go. We can finish the rest of them.
Never shot at the assassin!
The girl! She's an intruder!
Yeah. Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. The Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key. Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
The Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
Thank you.
There you go.
Don't regret it!